In this video, I will show you how to create a Steam account and fix issues like can't create a Steam account. Instead of using Steam app, open your web browser. Go to Steam website by searching for Steam on Google or visiting store.steampowered.com. Click on login option, then click on create your account. If you can't see the captcha or country selection, follow these steps. Click the three dots or three lines menu in your browser. Go to settings and search for cache. Click on clear browsing data. Select all options like browsing history, cookies, cached images. Click delete data and restart your browser. If it also doesn't help, try flushing your DNS. Click on Windows search bar and type cmd. Right-click on command prompt and select run as administrator. Type the following command and hit enter. ipconfig space / flush DNS. Wait for the process to finish. Restart your computer and try creating your account again. And that's it. Now you know how to create a Steam account and fix common signup issues. If this video helps, like, share, and subscribe.